Fimbo ya nyayo, fimbo ya nyayo, ya tuongoza kwenda wapi. Fimbo ya nyayo, fimbo ya nyayo, ya tuongoza kwenda mbele.
Hey, Ajus, where are you?
I'm in bed.
Doing what in bed?
Sleeping.
Why are you sleeping in bed?
I am mourning.
Hey, Ajus, yeah. Do you know how to mourn?
I know.
Now, who are you mourning in bed?
See, I'm mourning Moi.
You are in bed mourning Moi. What do you know about Moi? Ajus, what do you know about Moi?
I know.
Ulikunywa maziwa ya nyayo?
Sikukunywa.
Ulitikisha kidole?
I did not.
Ulikula githeri?
I did not. I did not.
Then what do you know about Moi that unasema at you are mourning? Wacha nikwambie watu wenye wanafaa kumourn Moi. Watu wenye wanafaa kumourn Moi ni watu kama sisi. We have a connection. We have a relation. We saw Moi in power. Alitusaidia vizuri sana. So mimi nikisema I am mourning, I have a reason. Which reason do you have to mourn Moi?
I don't have.
You don't have? And you are in bed sleeping. Kwanza hutolip Moi.
See, we were given a holiday.
You were given a holiday. Who gave you that holiday?
The president.
President. Yani me, your boss, I don't know about a holiday. Like even you were given holiday by president. Ayus.
But mkubwa, you see, si tulipewa holiday na like the president, like kesho is morning day ya kumon the former president.
It's okay. Yeah, well, just relax. I don't know, mnini pia mna Twitter mimi mindi, mimi si mindi. I was just calling to confirm if you are okay, yeah. Kwa ni boss, haizi pigia mtu kuleza.
So ni hache kumon ama?
No, just continue morning. It's not bad to mourn, I'm also mourning this side. Hey, in fact, mine is serious. Hey, it's okay, continue mourning. Okay. Aisa. Sasa, leo ni siku ya kumourn. One way or the other, you have to mourn. Mi nimeshindwa kumourn, sasa you have to mourn. Hebu kama hapa.
Aki wewe, boss.
Wakenya sote tujitegeme. Nani ajui.